he said, well, you know, what if this star was actually very young and it still had the cloud of material it was born from surrounding it? How about
a huge swarm of comets? They're passing by the star in a very elliptical orbit.
Follow me home into the rabbit hole where the base cells.